Greetings, lassies and laddies. Winter has fallen, and that means it's time to go clear the line. What can I say? It's a dirty job, but somebody has to do it. Oh well, first let's go pick up the snowplows, and then let's get busy. Go to Fairwater Yard 7 and couple up to the snowplow stapled there to the rear of this formation. Yard 7, that's over here. Change that point. Change that point and we're good to go. You may now head out onto the main line towards Exeter. Please make sure all manual points are set correctly. Stop at Exeter St. Thomas 1. Well, that's a long way down. ETA 7:15. This should take around 40 minutes. Well, pause the video, get some drinks, get some snacks, and this will take a while. Oh, and before I forget, maximum speed on the main line is officially 100 miles per hour. Dispatch has informed me that we have to stick to 45 miles per hour. In case you were wondering why we're not doing 100. Well, let's see what this looks like from the front. Oh, that's pretty impressive. You know, I wonder how they do this in real life. I mean, with the snowplow in front of the engine, you can't see where you're going, you can't see what you're doing. You can't stick your head out of the window because A, you'll freeze to death, and B, you will have the snow blowing in your face. So, anyone got any idea how this happens in the real world? Let me know in the comments. Oh yeah. 20 minutes to Exeter, ladies and gentlemen. And that's the downside when you can't use the cap view. You don't hear the AWS. The speed limit coming up. Time to slow down. Well, this should be fun for the passengers waiting on the platform. All that snow blowing up. Now pull forward to Exeter St. Thomas South Reverse. Now reverse and head for Exeter West Depot 10. An eastbound HST which has followed you from Taunton needs to pass, so please proceed at 5 miles per hour until it passes to avoid too much snow being plowed into the passing train. Let's look it up on the map. Show task. Proceed at 5 miles per hour? Really? Well, they said make sure the snow doesn't fly into the passing train. They didn't say anything about passengers on the platform. Bye! And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of this cold and snowy scenario. Give me thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And of course, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.